Hey everyone, I'm Whitney and this is my YouTube channel. Welcome. In today's video, we're going to be doing this eyeshadow look using the Huda Beauty new nude palette. So if you'd like to see how I got this look, keep watching. First, I'm taking my Urban Decay primer potion and I'll apply a little bit to the back of my hand and I'll just pat it in on my eyelid and underneath. Using my E25, I'm going into the shade Bare. I'm gonna apply this all over my eyelids to set the primer. Using that same brush, we're going into Secret. We're gonna apply this to our crease. Taking our E35, we're going into Spanked. We're gonna apply this to our crease. The things that can't stay the same, we're both aware I'm a pain. But you love me anyway. We're just going to blend up. Using that same brush, we're going into Love Bite. And we're gonna apply this to the outer corners of our eyes. Blend it up. Now we're taking our E37 and we're gonna all over blend. Using our E17, we're going into Love Bite. We're gonna apply this to our upper inner rim and lower inner rim. Using that same brush and the same shade, we are gonna take Love Bite and apply it just right at our lash line. And we quick like your ex do. And we fight and we cry and we kiss and we scream, but we always link up like a blue. Taking my E58, I'm going into Kinky. I'm gonna apply this to my eyelid. Right on the runway, and them curves got these niggas looking sideways. When you walk in the room, it's like Beyonce. Hey. Just blending it up to my crease. Now I want to take my E35 and go back into Love Bite. I'm gonna apply this to the outer corners of my eyes just to give this a little bit more dimension. Blend it up. Taking our E17, we're going into Spank. We're gonna apply this underneath our lower lash line. Hello, and I was like, oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm used to flying solo, solo, solo. I'm in trouble now, I'm in trouble now. Now I'm singing like, ooh, la, 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 la. Taking my E46, I'm going into Daydream. I'm gonna apply this to my inner corners. La, 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 la. Using that same brush, I'm going into Crave. And I'm still gonna apply this in my inner corners. Just sort of blend it out a little bit. You were like, hello, hello, gonna go ahead and apply my highlighter to my brow bone off camera, as well as my Grande Cosmetic Lash Primer and Tarte Slights Caramel Lashes Mascara off camera. Now I'm going to apply my Kylie Lip Kit in the shade Kylie. Here is the final look. But it wasn't. You thought that it would last, but I didn't. Then I did it. Yeah, I did it. I started catching feels for you. I started catching feels for you. I started catching feels for you. I If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like it and hit that subscribe button. Thanks to those of you who already have subscribed. You guys are awesome. Be sure to let me know your thoughts on this look in the comments below. Later, freaks. So first, I'm taking my... looks backwards. Okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna apply my... what was it? I'm gonna apply my... what is it?